that was quick. What happened to your football game?
The game was called on account of Elf.
Yeah, first he sat on the sidelines, spat in his helmet.
Then he said we weren't playing right.
Yeah, he sent Brian off in a very complicated pass pattern. He told him to slant left, button hook, hop up and down, put on a disguise.
Dig a hole,
right, stay in it until Groundhog's Day.
Then do the hokey pokey and turn myself around.
Yeah, turn myself around.
But we'll fake out the other team.
So we're going to watch the game on TV.
I think we'll get a better workout that way.
Intercepted by my dinnerware.
What do you expect when you leave plates in the end zone?
Keep this outside.
Hey, watch it. You'll break the grass.
Been served.
All the other food has been served.
That's it? One measly ham? Why did I work up an appetite playing football?
Who are you playing football with?
He played by himself.
And I won in overtime.
You didn't trample my flower garden, did you?
Don't worry. I tiptoed through your tulips.
Let me see your feet.
Huh?
Feet?
You tiptoed through my tulips, but you demolished my daisies.